Behold. First interior photos of the Hennessy Venom F5. After showing off a concept back in 2014, Texas-based Tuner Hennessy Performance Engineering finally revealed the production version of the Venom F5 on November 1. Making a claimed 1,600 horsepower, Hennessy said the Venom F5 should be able to hit 249 miles per hour in less than 30 seconds, heading to a top speed of 300 miles per hour or more. With only 24 copies planned, buyers should expect to pay at least $1.6 million for the privilege of owning one. But when Hennessy revealed the car, it left out one important detail: what the interior looks like. Today, though, Hennessy revealed the Venom F5's cabin with a series of interior shots. Based on the teaser we'd already seen, we had a pretty good idea that it would use a lot of carbon fiber, but holy moly, that sure is a lot of it. Pretty much any surface that isn't carbon fiber looks like it's covered in leather or faux suede. Even the door handles appear to be leather. The air conditioning vents and center controls, however, look like they're made out of aluminum. For buyers interested in tracking their Venom F5, there's also an optional racing wheel that moves the gauge cluster to the steering wheel itself. But regardless of which one you choose, it looks like most of the controls will be on the steering wheel. There are a few unlabeled dials on the center stack, but everything from the turn signals to the transmission appear to be controlled from the wheel. Hopefully, Hennessy releases larger, more detailed images soon so we can get a better look at the cabin's details. But for now, we at least have a pretty good idea of what the Venom F5's interior looks like. It's definitely Spartan, but it'll get the job done. And if the Venom F5 ends up being as fast as Hennessy says it is, we doubt most buyers will care.